Thousands of Bay Area healthcare workers will head to the state capitol in Sacramento today for a planned Medi-Cal rally. The group will join others throughout the state calling on lawmakers to fully fund Medi-Cal. The rally is sponsored by a coalition of nurses, doctors, and other hospital workers calling themselves We Care for California. The coalition says the state is severely underfunding Medi-Cal, which provides healthcare to millions of low-income Californians.